I received a call at around 2:30 or 3 in between that time, early in the morning, from Karachi. He said that you get ready. He said that Huzoor is coming.
Tayare Maghrib se jaane walo.
We have promulgated a law in which we have declared Qadianis as non-Muslims.
And I immediately left Pakistan, within 3 days.
It was very obvious for a very long time that this place just wasn't adequate.
Islamabad is a 25-acre tract of land which we bought, using it as a constant permanent center.
We thought, such a big site, what are we going to do with 25 acres? You know, that was our first reaction, such a huge thing.
So when this place came in front of us, our heart gave us that yes, this is ours, and it was ours right away. And as a result, we got many blessings from this Jamaat. We got new opportunities. Itna tezi ke saath Islamabad ke fawaid Inglistan ki jamaat mehsoos karne lagi hai ke ab yun lagta hai ki iske bagair hum guzara kaise kar rahe the.
Har kaam ke liye Allah Taala ne ek waqt mukarrar farmaya hua hai. Ab Allah Taala ne taufeeq di ke Islamabad mein nayi tameer hui hai, badi masjid bhi ban gayi hai. Isliye ab main bhi London se inshaAllah Taala chand dino mein Islamabad muntakil ho jaunga.
It was really destined by God Almighty to truly become the Holy Land.
In asal hamari imarat jo hai Allah Taala ki wajah se, Allah Taala ke fazlon se. Bas hamesha Allah Taala ke fazlon ko hum jab tak mangte rahenge, Allah Taala apne fazl nazar farmata chala jayega, uske haq ada karte chale jayenge, Allah Taala fazl nazar farmata chala jayega.
Kehna salam kehna.